Madonna! What did I do to you?
I'm gonna get you out! Hold on, Edie!
Dad, it hurts. I'm burning.
No!
I'm here.
The explosives are almost ready.
But Indran sent in reinforcements.
We can't handle this alone. We need you, Cahal.
Idana. She's gone.
No.
Watkins. Tell me where that son of a bitch is.
Cahal, we might not make it. We need you here.
Where's Watkins?
He's on the roof of your building. But please, Cahal, I beg you, come back to us.
Ava, hold on. I'm coming.
Thank you, Cahal. If we can intercept their main force, we can handle the rest. They're regrouping before they come down on us. I've opened a shortcut for you so you can take them by surprise.
Thank you.
I'm in position.
You've got several waves of reinforcements heading your way. Get ready.
We're going to turn out.
Thank you.
Ava, I've taken care of the reinforcements.
I owe you one, Cahal. Meet up with us, then we can say goodbye to this fucking place.
We'll find him. I promise you.
After shocking reports from environmentalist group Lambda Mankind led to a worldwide boycott, the Endrin Energy Company has abandoned its plans to bring its biofuel to market. In a written statement, Endrin leadership expressed its surprise at what it referred to as personal and unapproved actions by former CEO Richard Watkins.
Find Watkins. Pentex is very interested in his research.
I'm sorry, Ava. I can't let Watkins live.
I understand. Watkins.
Couldn't stop yourself from coming to see me. You're too late. It's already over.
You're gonna pay for what you did to my daughter.
Your daughter? She's just as much mine as yours now. The cells we injected her with, perfected her with, are all mine. Though perhaps her weaknesses came from you. Her anger, her fear, everything that made it so easy for the worm to take hold of her.
It's over! You're gonna die here, and your base and your fucking protocol will go down with you.
You think that will change anything? You and your kind. You're just pieces in Endrin's grand game. Nothing but pawns, waiting to be sacrificed.
You talk too much, you piece of shit! Watkins is dead. It's over.
Good. It's what the fucker deserved. Just do me a favor. I'll leave you the nightmare. Blow on this fucking place.
Ava!
Finish the job, Cahal.
Ava.
In a press release, Endron announced the death of its CEO, Richard Watkins, who was killed during a clash between the company's security service and members of the eco-terrorist group Lambda Mankind. In light of the tragedy, the company's transition committee announced that the release of their biofuel will be pushed back to a later date.
Pentex needs the results of Watkins' research. Find them for me.